Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Photon Cycles. This is our 1v1 match between Grr and Blah. As always, I am your host, Exaltes, and this week I am here with Dengar. How's it going?
It's going well, especially after that second prelim round. I'm doing a lot better. How about you, Exaltes?
Much better. I'm certainly hoping we are not going to see a repeat of game number two here today.
Well, it'll be very difficult to have that much turtling in this round since there are only two people to win this game. They're going to have to be pretty aggressive, won't they, Exaltes?
We'll just have to watch and find out.
And we're here in round one of our championship match for tournament number five. And Exaltes, the map looks kind of empty.
Yes, it does. I'm used to there being at least 5 to 7 players on the map at all times.
Yeah, this...
Well, that was a very quick round.
No points to either of our contestants.
Looks like we're going to get started in round two, still following Grr with his awesome Void Ray.
Yeah, and that's...
Wow.
Another very short round.
We need to switch over to Blah and see what is going through this guy's mind. I mean, Baneling then runs into his own wall.
Well, I don't know. We'll see. Hey, do we have... are there 1v1s often in these tournaments?
No, this is actually our first 1v1. That's because we had two tournaments, so we couldn't declare both of them Master and Champion of the Grid, so this is the only way to resolve it.
Well, so as long as we have more tournaments in the future, we won't have to have too many 1v1s?
That's right. It could possibly be a 1v1v1, or it could possibly even go up to 8 players.
Well, excellent, excellent. Is a 1v1 more challenging than a normal game?
I guess it would honestly depend on who you're playing against. I would say challenging. If someone was just sitting there running from me the entire time, I would be quite upset.
Well, it looks like these two players are at least trying to give each other a hard time.
Right, this is nothing like what we saw in Game 2, where it was just... I don't even want to speak of it anymore.
Yeah,
Oh, nice kill by Blah. And that leaves them tied up for round four. And I am still looking at Blah. How about you?
Yeah, Blah is doing pretty decent. He's still he's not painting as much as he was last round. Oh boy.
Not too bad. At least they're giving each other a challenge, boosting back and forth.
Certainly. Exaltes, do you have any tips for a newcomer if they were to ever come across a 1v1 situation, whether it's everyone else is gone or if it just starts out two people?
Ooh, if I had to give any advice for something like that, I would say, since you have a lot of room, if you could try to turtle and call it macro up, as they would call it, but I'm not a huge fan of that. I would just try to get the game over as quickly as possible and hunt that person down. As we can see, these two, obviously being pretty good players, they are not just sitting there turtling across the map. They're at least trying to go after each other, get some points in, and not just drag this out.
Exactly. And round four went to Block, or took it into the wall.
Pretty close match so far. Is Grr running? What is he doing? He's kind of off in his own little spot over there. Nope, looks like he's going to come back over towards Blah.
So this is what they would call macroing it up?
I guess it's been referred to that before as just kind of like turtling is kind of macro. Micro would be kind of the individual battles you have between another player.
Aha, I see. Well, Exaltes, what is your favorite way to take someone out here in Photon Cycles?
My favorite way, actually... is to not even touch them, but when you get really close to someone and they get spooked, they might jerk their mouse and causing them to 180 themselves. So it looks like your mere presence of being near someone just made them blow up. That is by far my favorite, but I've also been doing a lot of sniping, which is coming through about 4 or 5 lanes, waiting for someone to come across and boosting straight in front of them. They never even see it coming. All they hear is a slight boost in the background, but it's too late to react.
That sounds awful brutal.
Yes, it is. And it looks like Grr is just kind of turtling up. And that was almost a snipe. If Grr wouldn't have caught that, Blah would have been able to catch him off guard and take him out without a challenge.
Nice. And that's round five.
That is the type of play I like to see. I like to see people running through about 4, 5, 6 walls and then targeting someone down and trying to take them out. Looks like they're both boosting, but getting scared off near the end there.
True enough.
Oh, it looks like Grr is pulling up the score screen. I didn't really get to take a good look at it. And let's see what Blah is doing. Looks like he's going back and forth, maybe making an advance here.
Maybe.
Let's see, where is... They are just on their own sides of the map, aren't they?
It is. This looks like a repeat from number two.
Oh, here we go. Nope. And both backing off again. See, but in a 1v1 match, turtling is not going to do you any good. It's just going to drag out the game and give you more obstacles to work against.
I see, I see. Well, here's a question for you, Exaltes. For a noob, what way would you say is easiest to take out an opponent here in Photon Cycles?
Well, if you can manage to do this without banlaying someone, it would be to find someone that's going in kind of a straight line, aim a little bit in front of them, press the boost button, and hope for the best. And here we go. Look at that. He was going for the snipe, but he ended up getting caught up on that last block.
Brutal.
And round seven, they are tied up 2-2. And, oh, they're getting quite close to each other, but doesn't look like anything's going to happen there.
Fair enough. All right, Exaltes, while we have the dance going on here, do you have any advice to someone who might want to join the tournaments?
Absolutely. If you're looking to join the tournaments, you need to make sure you are in the Photon Cycles channel before 8. I would say at least 15 minutes so we can get everything organized. But I think here pretty soon we're going to be requiring players to sign up before they can enter the tournament, just so we can have the games where they're going to go place and all that, everything organized so it's nice and smooth.
So I just saw Blah, you know, just boost out in the middle of nowhere. Was he trying to spook Grr?
That kind of depends. Was he pretty close to Grr?
Not that I saw.
Then he could be going crazy. But sometimes a lot of players do try to force a boost out of another player, and if you boost, it's kind of like a yawn type deal. If one person yawns, everybody else yawns. Same thing kind of applies here. If one person boosts, you just get that need, like, oh man, I got to boost or else I'm gonna get screwed over, you know. So.
I see.
You know, it could kind of go both ways. It looks like both players are just kind of turtling up at the moment. Not too much to see here.
No.
They need to really force some conflict. I mean, this really isn't doing any good for either player, just kind of chilling out in the open. All it is taking up space, drawing pretty colors, you know?
And it certainly isn't any good for the viewers either. I have seen some questions, though, Exaltes. A lot of people complain about lag. Do you have any hints or suggestions to help people cut down on their lag?
Well, it's often more of like an individual basis. So like a player might be downloading something in the background, that might be running automatic updates, who knows, you know. But one thing you really got to do, since this is a lag-sensitive game, is make sure you have no programs like that running, you're not downloading anything, or else you're going to be trolling the hell out of all the other players with your lag.
I've seen some people complain about a wireless mouse contributing to lag. Is there anything to that?
Now, with a wireless mouse, and ooh, that was very nice by Blah taking him out. Now, a wireless mouse actually isn't going to do anything for the actual game and lag, but the connection between your mouse and your computer could be kind of laggy, so it may seem like lag to you.
Gotcha.
And we're skipping forward a little bit to round 11. The current score is Grr with 3 and Blah at 4.
Well, see, the winning score is at 5, so that would make this a possible point match, would it not, Exaltes?
It could be.
Wow, and they are...
Oh, there we go, and they both just boosted in opposite directions, didn't they?
They did. Were they trying to startle each other into self-destruction?
I think that was one of those chain reaction boosts, where one person boosts, the other person just feels it necessary to do it. And
gotcha.
Wow, that was a tight squeeze for Grr.
And they're again boosting, but it looks like they're going to back off.
Maybe it looks like... Nope. I thought Blah was going to try to force some contact, but he decides to turn around.
Interesting.
And it seems like they were trying to avoid each other for some reason. Not sure what's going on here.
Have they run out of fight, Exaltes?
This has... 1v1s, it's only been, you know, 11 rounds. That's... I wouldn't say they've ran out of fight. I would hope not after only 11 rounds. If so, then that's pretty sad.
It is indeed. While they're filling up the map with the... Oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh, never mind.
Thought something... Oh, maybe they're going to go at it right here. Maybe Blah's going to boost? his boost is coming up very shortly, and...
No.
They're just going to do some parallel work.
That's fine indeed. Do you have any good sources of information, Exaltes? Say if people are more interested in joining the Photon Cycles community.
Absolutely. One of our fellow members, QQ, has actually started up a Facebook page. You can go to facebook.com/photoncycles to check that one out. And I know he posts the weekly winner and along with pictures, and I post the videos there, the links, so you can check out all that stuff there.
And, you know, we said that we were hoping we wouldn't see too much turtling in this game, but is this not turtling, Exaltes?
This is the epiphany of turtling.
I mean, that's... It's back, getting ugly.
I'm switching back between both of them, man. I mean, well, it looks like we have Grr going through some very tight spots right now.
But Blanche is kind of hanging out on the edge, filling up some space.
And there we have it. Congratulations to Blah for winning tournament number 5. He is our new champion and master of the grid, and thank you, Dengar, for joining me.
It was my pleasure.
And thank you for watching Exaltes Gaming. If you like the content, please subscribe. I will be casting each tournament weekly, as well as many other videos.
Hope you all enjoyed. This is Dengar.
And Exaltes, signing out.